guys keep an eye on my trout pole. Killed it.
Right in there, man. Uh-huh. Slippery as hell. I like it slippery, though. It's easier to throw the rear end up.
He's all right, yeah.
Not for me.
No, no, no. One more time.
I'm too stoned and too,
Show you guys how to jump.
Don't kill yourself. No accidents on this crew.
If I had a bike I'd come up here, I'd be able to ride right.
Buy one.
Really, haul these suckers up here, you know?
I'm just trying to get back into riding again. It's been so long.
What a place, man. Come up for the weekend and just ride all fucking day.
Hey, those places where we go, I was telling you where we go camping?
Man, road. You see what he went up?
Yeah, we left this thing running.
He can climb the pussy like he does heroes with the hero.
Should have somebody's scalp.
Just put a bag over the guy's head that's riding.
God damn, I got that one halfway decent. You guys were right in the way though, man, but I caught him landing right the other side of it. Yeah, really. Hey, you know, the trees and shit are just now starting to come back from all that cyanide.
Don't look like those ones made it there.
Man, I was in a bad spot for that one. Damn it. I pushed the wrong button and turned the camera off, and then before I could get it back on, man, he was halfway through it.
Hey, is there a little metal down there?
Yeah. Not much. Mainly just...
hoping he wouldn't make it, man. Is dumb shit gonna do? Suspension's getting stretched out.
Let's get that little two-stroker up here.
Put it in low range, I bet it'd do it. Wouldn't go fast, but it'd get there. Was that almost a noser? There's enough of this shit.
Every time you endo, you come over here. You just get that little, every time your front end is lower than your rear end, you always come over here. That was big.
There's Jason Bruce. Next trip up. His mobile.
The Batmobile.
Here's the house.
Let's get some up close footage.
What there is of it. Oh, I had this thing on telephoto. Walk without tripping.
Is the date on there?
No. What the hell is the date?
Fifth.
This is 10/5/1990. This is the progress so far.
Looking kind of sketchy.
It's all right. You wait a year from now. We'll be wanting to move into it. Now what? Here, you take them.
Week on end, you know. I feel sorry for it, so we turn it loose.
Stitches.
Fruit trees are doing pretty good.
Yeah, it should, huh?
Ba-boom, ba-boom, ba-boom. Good looking tires, man. Stout.
Yeah, I bought those a few weeks ago.
All right. Well, as light a car as that is, man, that ought to run you for a year or two, man. How's
the beast.
Engine running on that thing?
Oh, it's running pretty good. Haven't had any major problems or anything lately.
Well, since you rebuilt it, man, that sucker ought to be running good.
Oh, shit. Oh, yeah.
You know?
I drive it a lot, so I guess it runs pretty good.
Well,
it's got a lot of miles.
Every day plus all they very quickly.
Oh, good. I don't want an order.
Very quickly went up in smoke.
Karen, Sue, Bruce. Amy? What are you doing? Oh, it's Velcro mounted.
Oh, and I didn't break it.
Oh.